What makes a great neighborhood are the people who are in there and getting to know each other, knowing when they're home, when they're not home, caring about them. If somebody's sick, you take them some soup. You make sure that their newspapers are picked up if they're gone. So those make great neighborhoods, and trying to keep them safe builds not only a safer neighborhood, but a safer community.